Bar here with Carolina Varsity. I'm here with head coach Darren Hart. Coach Hart, what was the big key in the victory tonight?
Well, just the confidence. We built on the confidence from last week. Even though we lost, we felt like the team played pretty well. And we preached finishing, you know. And the addition of Marlon Dunlap definitely made a difference. We've given up a lot of running yards, and with him in the middle, he kind of closed up, solidified some things that we kind of exposed us a little bit. So having him back made a difference, and we just start clicking on offense.
Yeah.
So 40 points.
Thank you so much. Great game tonight.
Yeah, talk about your offense a little bit. Quarterback Isaiah Cole, 3 touchdown passes. Seen him progress a little bit. We saw the game against Southeast Guilford. Look, he did a real good job.
Yeah, we rolled him out a lot, and keeping him stationary kind of helped him a little bit. Still, you know, because of his height, you know, he doesn't see some throws, but, you know, getting him to feel and just throw with confidence and spots and things like that is really helping him. We got the athletes to kind of make him go. I just say get rid of him. But he made some plays with his legs today also that showed some of the ability that he had.
Your defense, I've been noticing so far your defense has been pretty strong. What's the key in really making that a good unit?
Well, you know, I'm a defensive guy. So, you know, just lining guys up in the right places really makes the difference. We stretch tackling, and we didn't do a good job of it there at the end. But, you know, we trying to play with a lot of players and things like that. But just getting 11 hats to the ball, and we don't coach effort. You know, that's something you got to have, be born with. And, you know, getting 11 hats to the ball, that's what we preach. And, you know, the kids do a good job of stretching it out and running to the football. So that's the key to good defense, you know, just getting hats to the ball. Because teams are going to make – guys going to miss tackles. You know, you're going to have strong running backs and guys that can make moves. But if you get 11 hats to the ball, you're going to have to dodge a lot of people. So that's what we stress. We showed that tonight. I was pretty pleased with the defense. But we didn't finish like I wanted. But, you know, hey, we had my first win ever.
Last question, Coach. I overheard your post-game talking about discipline to your players. Can you speak a little bit about that?
Well.